It seems like people are buying boats again, according to insiders in that industry. Organizers of the Kansas City Boat Show tell us they've seen boat sales rise by 6% this year. Boat show attendance is up about 2%. That's following a couple of dismal seasons when manufacturers apparently slowed production because of the recession. Boat shoppers say they are serious buyers, but smarter ones.
Because of the economy, it's kind of changed how much disposable income we all have. So finding maybe a 2011 versus a 2012 can kind of get a doom boat off their showroom floor for a better price. So, yeah.
Kansas City Boat Show runs through tomorrow, $10 for adults. It's free for kids 15 and under.